That's banged away, and away it goes. Nokir again. This time he's up against Fakhar Zaman. That's well hit.
Catch, it's the cry, the pressure was building, the pressure was building, it is taken by Evan Lewis.
Catch it!
It goes like side, does he have enough? No, he does not.
She had to bring him, didn't she?
Chance this, Odin Smith under it, and he judges it well, does he? Yes, he does, just in the end.
Come on, chance it!
He strikes it so very well. Oh, glorious. And there we have a landmark. And Jewel really is a precious commodity. He could end up being one of the more valuable young players in the history. That's six of them.
Well, hello. Oh, what a shot that is. Oh, gone. Through him. The length pulled back.
Goes hard. Hasn't nailed it, though. And Chris Green makes no mistake. Here comes the chest roll. Carries. This has been excellent from Springer to start in this over.
Best opportunity possible. Shouts of catch it. Catch taken. The chest roll again. He's having a night out here. It's Shamar Springer. Big shout. Not from the keeper. It's just the bowler who went up. Keeper had no idea.
Pretty much nine and over. Oh, that is massive. Has it hit the screen there? Viv, look out, buddy. It's come all the way home. He has fatted this and some.
He is tremendous. He is an absolute gem. And we've seen Jewel tonight. Now the gem of Shamar Springer. Oh, trouble, trouble. It will be the end of John. It will be. It's got height. It's got no distance. He was outside off stump. Another wicket. A win for the St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots. They only won one game, a solitary game, in 2023. They've taken it right down to the wire. And the bowlers have had to do it.